Patriots Park, and we have a bunch of deer here. It's a new park that opened up in the Brookhaven Township. And we're about an hour and a half east of New York City. All kinds of wildlife. It's a brand new park, about 6 months old or so, I understand. So you get all kinds of wildlife just on Long Island, home to millions and millions of people. And all of a sudden, this preserve, it's just like, what? Okay, it's the middle of 2024. And we have a lot of tame deer around here in the wild.